communities where this process entails or comprises. What is actually happening here is this rig came to this point without the information, without passing, telling the host communities what they are here for. But before now, there is a company called a NISCO company that came to our area, came with all equipment to dig. If you can see the river, they widened the river so that this rig can be able to come into this place. If that NISCO company came here on the 4th of June, 2022. And when that company came, without even the information of the community, they just came and people that in the community, they discussed issue with them. But because of some persons that came with the company, they agree with the company that they should work. That is how they work. Not knowing that it was Conoil company, Conoil PLC that gave them the contract. Now, Conoil has arranged for a rig to come and work in the spot. That is spot A41, AX41. So, without the information, without telling the community what they are here for, that is why we are here to tell the world that this will not happen. And that is why you see the rig being tied down here.
Okay, sir, for the fact that the rig has been tied down by the communities in this environment, has the Conoil PLC able to give any updates on what they intend doing?
In fact, to my greatest surprise, I've never seen a company in this world or rather in Nigeria that will be operating without the interest, without protecting the interest of the communities. To our greatest surprise, we understand that they are working under the platform of third party and this their prospect, which is not supposed to be. People have been attacked. People attacked this process. And that is why Conoil have paid deaf ear to the host community, which is not proper, and we will not accept it. The host community will not accept it.
So, sir, what is the final decision of the communities in this issue? Seeing the rig over there.
The community have concluded and they've taken their decision that if Conoil refuse to come and negotiate with them, there will be no work.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, gentlemen, as one of the youths in this community, what is your take on this particular issue going on? Seeing a rig behind you in this community and we hear their grievances, what is your take on it?
Our take is that Conoil is operating under a third party. So, therefore, we want Conoil to come and sign a lease agreement with the host communities so that peace and tranquility will reign. Because we have not seen a situation whereby a company will come from nowhere to a place to come and do exploration activities. So what we want is Conoil to come and sign a proper agreement, a lease agreement, because we are the owners of this land.
So what is the take of the youth?
The youth have resolved that without Conoil coming into signing an agreement, there will be no work.
So what is your name and your position?
I am Engineer Michael Ajem, the public relations officer of the EgbemaVoice Youth Progressive Foundation, aka EgbemaVoice Youth Council.
Well, thank you. Okay, we heard you are the youth chairman of the Ajakurama, the youth president of the major community controlling this territory. What is your take on this Conoil rig that is standing behind you without further movement?
In fact, it is very disheartening and sad because Conoil and his subsidiary, Bepop, came all of a sudden into our territory, into our river, and began to dredge. There was no information, there was no negotiation, there was no formal agreement. And all of a sudden, we just woke up and saw a dredging company came here and opened up the river, all fishing activities stopped, all economic activities stopped. Then, a few months later, as you can see behind me, there is a rig here, just came in yesterday into our river again and said they want to come and start operations here. This is injustice of the highest order, and we are telling the whole world to listen to our voice. We are not slaves in our own motherland, and we are not people that can be subjugated. They should speak to the whole world, should tell, relay this message to Conoil and Belport that there are real owners of this land and this territory. And they should calm down, let us talk. They should come because the Delta State government is involved and they know truly we are the owners of this land. Thank you very much.
Thank you. So what is the name once again?
My name is Felix Oyin.
Take me about me, take more parmina, man. Company, you can walk 2 months with him, but come out with BSMN on Torku Boka by me, a probo. Take me about parmina.
I am a car.
Okay. Do.